My grandpa, Billie Krantz, was born in 1931. He joined the army in 1948. He was 18. He thought training was tough, but he liked it because it was new. He was a truck driver in Korea. He went there because he kinda thought he might see the world. When he came back, he went to college in Colorado to be a teacher. He made a few friends there, but hasn't seen anyone since.